So at 5 o'clock, we saw at Flinchbaum's Orchard and Farm Market. That was in York County. We talked about agriculture there. Now we're on our way to Lancaster County, all to meet with city leaders in Columbia. Now, before we begin, we want to make it clear that the organizations and businesses that do these segments with us, they are nice enough to allow us to come by and visit. They don't have a political party affiliation. Now, let's take you to Columbia for where they're meeting with the city leaders.
I love this area, seeing the
isn't it beautiful?
River, isn't it beautiful?
The walking trail here is really neat.
And right next to it is where we're starting.
All right, stop number two.
At the Columbia Crossing River Trail Center in Columbia. Waiting for us is Columbia Borough Manager Mark Stivers.
How you doing?
And Mayor Leo Lutz.
Well, and they've done such incredible work here with this whole facility, and the access to the river here is amazing.
That Columbia basically became Columbia for was the river.
Yep.
And by focusing on that, and creating this property here, the River Park, and now the expansion of it, it's driving the economic development.
Well, and we have phase three coming, which we're excited about. We just got state money for that, and we're trying to go after some federal money, some National Park Service money.
Well, let us know, as always, you know.
Yeah,
we'll be glad to write a letter of recommendation. You know, Rockford is General Hand's home in Lancaster County Park,
okay.
Central Park. So it's an old historic building.
Columbia, 100 years ago, we had, 30, 40 hotels here in downtown along the river, everything, and then they all went away. So this building is an old factory, goes way back, and it's now going to be becoming a new hotel for downtown.
It's cheaper to build on a greenfield than it is to rehab something like this. So federal monies is key, state and federal monies is key to help these investors.
Yep.
One of the keys with redevelopment and reviving a community, you can do that to your downtown. But if you don't look to the neighborhoods where people live, you're not going to be successful.
Which is why Columbia is utilizing Pennsylvania's Land Bank Program, which helps convert vacant, abandoned, and tax-delinquent properties to productive use.
We're buying up properties that may have been damaged by fire, may have just gone into a state of disrepair, and we're buying these properties up, and then we're turning them into first-time homeowner properties.
The Redevelopment Authority is then assisting with low-interest loans and money for down payments.
Like the Land Bank Program when I was in the State Senate, I supported that, but that's worked well then, and
it works great for us.
It's working really well.
That is the most successful project I think we have ever got involved in. Yeah, we've done 4 or 5 already, but we got like 7 or 8 right now in the pipeline.
Any changes you'd like to see to the Land Bank Program that would make it even more effective? Or
look at the money that that's available to help get them started.
Government at all levels have worked together to really accomplish something here.
Yeah.
You know, pulling in state and federal dollars and assistance in a way that really worked. So they're really taking advantage of an asset that doesn't exist in a lot of communities.
Yeah.
Serving as an example for other cities striving to get on the map.